Notice the trajectory of the pie corresponds directly with the enlarged nose.
At Circus Circus Las Vegas, we take your fun seriously. And we've spent millions in renovations to prove it. There are beautiful new rooms, new restaurants, including a fabulous buffet, new rides in the Adventure Dome, and the world's greatest circus acts. All these changes, and we're still the best deal on the Strip. Circus Circus, we take your fun seriously.
Okay, who's the wise guy? From CTV, Circus Television, under the big top in Las Vegas, here's handsome, talented, award-winning anchorman, Biff Skizzy.
Good day to you.
And a big hello to our new viewers at Circus Circus Hotel and Casino, where we take your fun seriously. Located smack dab in the heart of Entertainment City,
fabulous Las Vegas, Nevada. Oh, this just in. We'll be right back after this.
Has your relationship got your smiley face turned upside down?
Maybe it's time you got in the game at the Midway. That's right. The Circus Circus Midway is filled with hundreds of games of chance, thousands of prizes, and endless ways for you to impress you-know-who. Come on, shoot some hoops. Throw some darts. And charm your babe into thinking you're a downtown clown. The Midway at Circus Circus. Hundreds of games, thousands of prizes. Open from 10 a.m. to midnight, 7 days a week. What are you waiting for? Welcome back to CTV, Circus Television.
Tonight's lead story, Circus Circus is looking good. And with $30 million in renovations, we should be. Let's go to Floppy, our roving reporter, for more.
Thanks, Biff. Well, that's right, folks. Circus Circus is renovated in a big way. There's a new shopping promenade with new shops and restaurants, new rides in the Adventure Dome, beautiful new rooms, even a new lobby. One thing that hasn't changed around here is the value. Circus Circus is still the best deal on the Strip. I'll bring you more of the exciting changes at Circus Circus later in the show.
So you want to be a circus act performer for Circus Circus, huh? Do you have any idea what these people go through? We have the best people in the world flying and flipping and twisting. Cat got your tongue, huh? Well, there's more, Pipsqueak. These acts take place every half hour from 11 a.m. to midnight, 7 days a week. You gotta be tough, and you gotta want it. Well, how about it, Pipsqueak? Do you want it? I can't hear you. Okay, you're in.
This just in. It seems a giant clown, rumored to be some 50 feet in height, has just entered the city limits. No word yet on the size of his feet. While his intentions are still unknown, onlookers claim to have heard his stomach growling from miles away. I believe he's just entered Circus Circus. Floppy, Floppy, can you see him?
I see him, Vic. He's just entered the Circus Circus buffet. It seems the big fella's hungry. And boy, has he come to the right place. Look at him pile it on. Pasta, chicken and vegetables, and ooh, those desserts look scrumptious. I'm standing here with the manager of the Circus Circus Buffet. Have you ever seen anything like this?
Oh, sure. This is Vegas. We get this stuff all the time. And there'll be plenty of food left when he's done. We're open for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Enough food to feed an army of these giants. Now, come on down.
Thanks for the info. Back to you, Biff.
Incredible. Let's hope Floppy isn't the after-dinner mint. We'll be right back.
Today we'll learn why we always keep our head pointing out of the cannon.
At Circus Circus Las Vegas, we take your fun seriously. And we've spent millions in renovations to prove it. There are beautiful new rooms, new restaurants, including a fabulous buffet, new rides in the Adventure Dome, and the world's greatest circus acts. All these changes, and we're still the best deal on the strip. Circus Circus, we take your fun seriously.
Any questions? It's time for today's edition of Won't You Be Mime with Zelda the Mime Clown.
This segment is brought to you by the Circus Circus Ringmaster Club. Members get cash back, comps, and a really cool card. Don't leave your room without it.
Today, Zelda takes us to her favorite playground,
the Adventure Dome at Circus Circus.
Zelda for you. Not much to say, but boy, what a trooper. CTV will be right back.
I am a clown. I am a player. I do not live by rules. I make them. I do not chase my dreams. I hurdle them. I do not search for destiny. I hold it. I am a clown. And I'm here to play.
Circus, circus, name your game.
Welcome to CTV's Style with Elsa Clown. I'm Elsa Clown, bringing you the latest from Paris, Milan, and of course, fabulous Circus Circus in Las Vegas, live from the Promenade Mall.
The latest collection from Las Vegas designer Marshall Russo has hit the Circus Circus Promenade with fun and fanciful creations in both men's and women's ready-to-wear. Marshall Russo's Vegas-inspired resort collection features sportswear in a stunning array of colors and textures inspired by the city that never sleeps. Youth springs eternal in the fashion world. A casual stroll up the Promenade Mall reveals the fabulous Circus Kids collection, featuring circus-themed logo wear and colorful toys and togs for tykes. For the latest in headline-grabbing excitement, don't miss Headliners, a news and snack stand dedicated to bringing you the latest from around the world. Up-to-the-minute newspapers, magazines, paperbacks, and all the fuel you can hold are yours at Headliners.
This is Style with Elsa Clown. We'll be right back.
This week on CTV, from the makers of the world's scariest Tiny Bike Rex 2 and the world's best Pie Smashes 4 comes
When Balloon Animals Attack.
See a seemingly harmless balloon giraffe stalk Sudsy the Clown.
Behold,
as this overly affectionate French poodle takes a liking to Floppy's leg. And for the first time ever, witness a pack of wild ostriches as they wreak havoc on unsuspecting onlookers.
It's chaos under the big top.
When Balloon Animals Attack. Coming soon to CTV.
Welcome back to Style with Elsa Clown. A visit to the Promenade Mall reveals some stylish prairie home companions for your home and bath.
Country Traditions features a down-to-earth collection of hand-hewn gifts and accents for decorating your home in the range. From classic Americana to country club chic, count on Country Traditions in the Promenade Mall. For fast-forward fashion, stop by License Plates in the Promenade Mall for some high-octane gifts and gadgets for the car lover in you.
Visions of sugar plums will dance in your head at Sweet Tooth, the Promenade Mall's shrine to the sweet, the syrupy, and the sublime. Kids of all ages will find Sweet Tooth hits the sweet spot every time. Ooh, somebody pinch me.
Romance fills the air with the circus-themed carousel collection from Carousel Classics. Whatever comes around goes around at this musical, magical feast for the eyes and ears. Take home a real treat from Carousel Classics in the Promenade Mall.
Viva Las Vegas is the theme of this season's vibrant new collection from Vegas Only, featuring collectible dice, clocks, postcards, and other gaming memorabilia reminiscent of America's favorite 24-hour town.
Thanks for watching, and remember, when you shop at the Promenade Mall, you're always in style with Elsa Clown.
I used to be an ordinary clown. Tell a decent joke. Blow up a balloon every now and then. But that all changed when I got the card. The Circus Circus Ringmaster Club card. Joining was easy, and it didn't cost me a dime. Now I got free cash, free comps, and a whole lot of attitude. They say that fame has a price. Could have fooled me. The Circus Circus Ringmaster Club card, available now in the casino.
A spoon of gold didn't make much sense to a couple of streetwise clowns like Easy and me. Easy was partial to wood spoons. Me? Well, I've been known to drink straight from a bowl. Still, when it turned up missing from the local museum, Easy and I were all over it like a bad case of acne. After all, we were clown cops. The museum didn't turn up any clues, so we were forced to hit the pavement. word in the street was a line-dancing rodeo clown called himself Cowchip was showing off a mighty fancy soup scooper over at Circus Circus. Made sense. Circus has 6 different restaurants. Each of them different, all of them good. Be a nice place to break in an up-down spoon like that. Easy and I were on it like a bug on a windshield. We started with an omelet at the Pink Pony. Followed it up with some pizza in the pizzeria. After 4 or 5 trips through the buffet line, we stopped in for a couple of burgers at the Promenade Cafe. All of this spoon hunting was enough to make a clown hungry. So we went into Stivali for some fine Italian dining. My lasagna was warm and tasty, but our luck was running cold. We stopped by the steakhouse before calling it a day. And there was Cowchip. It wasn't hard to spot him. He was the only clown there trying to spoon feed himself a T-bone. And a mighty fine steak it was. Cowchip, I told him, we can do this the easy way or the hard way. When I came to, things were under control. Seems easy it slipped the cuffs on him while Cowchip was putting a pounding on me. That's easy for you. Smooth as a baby's bottom. And a little stinky, too. Cowchip's doing 5 to 10 up at the Funny Farm. The museum? They got their precious spoon back. And Easy and me, we got 6 tasty meals out of it. Not a bad day for a couple of clown cops. Tonight on CTV's CSPN.
It's the moment you've been waiting for. When all the physical training, mental preparation, and spiritual focus come together. When the predictions and trash talking fall to the wayside, and the only thing left is the race. Most will leave disappointed. And one lucky clown will be the new champion of CSPN's Tiny Bike 2000. See local listings for start time.
Folks, enjoy your stay here at Circus Circus, and remember, we take your fun seriously. For CTV, this is the complex,
yet vulnerable,
Biff Skizzy. We'll be right back.
If I may be sincere here for a moment, on behalf of the marketing crew and staff of Circus Circus, we'd like to offer a special auga to the world's greatest clowns right here at Circus Circus. Thank you very, very much for always going the extra mile. You're the best.
Cut. That's a wrap.
Oh, thank God for that. Tequila and hookers. My trailer. 5 minutes. Are we ready? Huh?
All right. Woo!
Sorry about that.
There's a new shopping promenade.
And cut. One more time in
here. Floppy, can you hear him? See him? Yeah. Sorry. Floppy, can you hear me? I'm doing Tommy up here.
Back to you, Beth.
What? Oh! Oh! Let's
hit it. You gotta do it again.
What? Really?
React.
What? Really?
Right there.
What do we do now?
Let's go.
Oh!
One thing that hasn't changed around here is the fucking trucks that go by. These fucking trucks are so damn loud it drives me crazy.
See your face pop up.
I missed them all.
Okay, yeah, I know the line. How about it, Pipsqueak? Okay, you're in.
The opener was the one I was concerned about.
Thank you.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
Oh, sure. This is Vegas. We get this kind of stuff all the time, and we're ready for it. We got 6 a.m. to get. We're open from 11 a.m.
Sorry.
Oh, sorry.
Waitress!
Born to be clown. We get this kind of stuff all the time. This is Vegas. And we're ready for it.
Damn it.
We're open breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Food. Damn.
Back to you, Biff.
Biff Skizzy. Biff Skizzy. Biff Skizzy. Biff Skizzy. Ladies, he's eligible by the... Ooh, hi. I'm Biff Skizzy. He's Biff Skizzy.
Head up.
Oh, I lost my nose. Hold on. My Disco Sucks belt came over.
Oh.
Uh-oh. And my pants.
Hey, stay here.
He's gonna have the table clear in the foreground and you don't see it, so let's go ahead. Yeah.
Okay.
Asparagus on my teeth.
Action! Snap!
Not afraid to cry. I'm Biff Skizzy. I'm Biff Skizzy. I'm Biff Skizzy. I'm Biff Skippy. Skippy.
Bite me.
Ah! Right. Okay, again? Let's do it again.
Slap me?
Clowns. This is Clown TV.
Clown
we
TV.
Can do that.